This was before the extra Lego brick was added. You see, there was still the 10x12 base, but there were only 33 bricks at the top instead of the 35 that you see now. And this is after the Lego brick. This extra 1x2 brick was found just by pure chance alone, and it stands here now. You'll see now there are 37 bricks at the top instead of 35. Click on the end screen in the center of the video.